Magandang umaga, magandang hapon at magandang gabi. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to each and every one of you. I would like to say sincere gratitude to each and everyone who are supporting my dreams. Maraming salamat po. Thank you. I truly sincerely appreciate each and every one of you because this is my dream. I truly believe that if you help me and if you subscribe to me and actually believe in my dreams, I know that I can become successful. And of course, I am not ashamed or embarrassed to ask each and every one of you to help me out. It's because this is my dream, my last chance in my whole life. As a grandmother, I never quit, and I truly believe that to never give up, it doesn't matter what dream it is. Even if the dreams doesn't materialize, I truly believe that if you keep dreaming and if you keep working hard, nothing is impossible. I truly believe that. So anyway, I just want to say thank you in advance to those who wants to support me. I would like to invite you in my life. I would like to become your friend. Actually, I don't have much friend. It's because I guess I am a loner, and through my lifetime, I have been so busy trying to establish my life, and I have forgotten to create my own life. It's because I was so busy helping everyone else. So this time around, I realized that I do need to pursue my dreams, and this is my dream. I always want to talk and blog about the things that I know and things that it would help others to become motivated through my experience. And not only that, throughout my hope and dreams, and I just want to really express my own opinion about the world and my realization that indeed God exists. I truly believe that God exists, and it's just a matter of trying to get to know Him, trying to feel Him in faith by believing that the world are here for us, not to stay forever, but to experience what it's like to be a human being. And there are so many things that I would like to share to each and every one of you. And those Bible verses also I want to share, is because it is so uplifting and it is amazing. Because through words of Bible verses, you will realize, wow, this is life. Indeed, this is life. When you actually finally realize that everything is an opportunity to experience life, everything, whether it is grief, sadness, or disappointment, rejection, it is just life. So there's nothing to worry but to wake up every morning and bless ourselves and God and our family and friends. It's just a wonderful life, guys. I truly believe that there are so much to life. So let's enjoy and support all content creators, and let's embark in a new era. We are living in a magical life. Life that will give us a story and legacy. So welcome to USA Livestream. And please support USA Livestream PH, my Facebook page, my Facebook group, Instagram, Rumble, and so on. And also my Pill Up podcast. So thank you and God bless.